This scooter rider knocked down the old woman's flowers, causing her a lot of distress. A kind-hearted person came, picked up the flowers, put them in a basket, and bought flowers them. He asked his friends to help the old woman. One by one, all friends bought flowers and gave them as gifts to their loved ones. This act was a moment filled with humanity, which brought deep peace to hearts. The old woman was very happy. Tears of joy welled up in her eyes. You like, subscribe?